Hey guys, just wanted to do a really quick tutorial here to teach you how to do square videos for Facebook and Instagram. Square videos are now getting increasingly popular. I think the statistics are that out of the top 20 videos posted on Facebook and Instagram, 18 out of those are square videos. That's 90%. If you're serious about doing videos and getting noticed on social media, doing square videos is a must. So let me teach you how to do it really quickly. You have your video here from BTS because they're really popular and I wanted to do something, you know, loop with them. And you got here, did you see in my bag? Did you see in my bag? But I want to do this for social media and I want it to be noticed. So all I got to do is create a new comp. But first, let's go to this comp here and see the settings. The settings here is 1920 by 1080, 23 frames per second. Great. So now we're going to create a new comp by pressing Apple N. And instead of being 1920 by 1080, it's gonna be 1080 by 1080 to create the square pixels. But the aspect ratio does change to 1:1, which is great. And that's pretty much all you gotta do. I'll label this square video. And as soon as I do that, I create a new comp here. And all I gotta do is drag the mic drop comp into here. And now you see that it's square video formatted for Facebook. Now to export it, it's easy as pie. You just add it to the render queue right here. You can do best settings, which is always great. Instead of doing lossless, I'm gonna do H.264 because it's for social media. And then here we can do square video, sure. Click on save, and then we'll output it, which is great how it looks like right now, which is gonna be really cool. And it's even easier to do it on Premiere Pro, which I'm gonna teach you right now. So let's see what it's like in Premiere Pro.